Well, actually, I guess I can get you. Nice. I can't get close enough to heal anybody yet. Okay. Brother, I can heal. We're fine. We're fine. Really fine. We're okay. And you're okay. Need healing, but I can't get to you. Need healing, but I can't get to you. Their cleric might get you next, so you're okay. So light heal on you. What I can do is I can then have a Maverick from here. Root. Fail, but it's worth a shot. Just drops you outright. There's no chance in hell of me getting hurt. I need to get you first aid too, or field alchemy too. Well, that might actually help my lightning somewhat, actually. You're gonna be a problem, aren't you? Good, you missed. Thank God. Sentry on the fight. Actually, no, let's not do that. Yes! Wielded! We haven't actually gotten one of your moves yet. Kill you, but it does deal a lot more damage. So you're going to get healing shortly. Okay. You're the one who's healing next, but you're in a position. But, to be able to work something out. Remove debuffs and healing, so people don't move. Meanwhile, I'm just going to continue that you face. Wait, the stupid of me got. Heal Jeremy. There we go. Okay. Glad this doesn't have any like the reduced healing status effects that stuff like Pillars of Eternity do. That would be a pain in the butt. Well, that's not good.
Thank you.
That's a pain. Actually, let's use a slightly less powerful spell, actually. Damage. As I do have to use this one after all. Okay, now I've got a problem again. How are you guys doing for health? Most of you are fine. Blessing stone on Jeremy to put him back in the fight. Give him some proper healing next action. Well, that was not what I wanted to do. Wrong item. Dragon. Loop over here. And yeah, the Dark Blade on the healer. Get the knight with healing. Out of the two archers. The magic healer. I like using it on the magic healer. I think I will save it. Blessing Stone on Maverick. If you end up going immediately back down, I'll just have to reshuffle the order of operations. Okay.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.